Hello, my name is Jones Muna. Today, we look at thyrotoxicosis. Thyrotoxicosis is a complication of an endocrine disorder affecting the thyroid gland called hyperthyroidism, in which there is excessive circulating free thyroxine T4 and triiodothyronine T3, or both, due to an overactive thyroid gland characterized by increased metabolic rate, enlargement of the thyroid gland, and exophthalmos. The thyroid gland is situated in front of the larynx and trachea. Its main function is to produce T3 and T4 hormones, which in general regulate the basal metabolic rate of all cells. It also regulates the heart rate, temperature and blood sugar levels. Normally, the whole process begins when the hypothalamus in the brain releases an inactive hormone, thyrotropin-releasing hormone, that stimulates the release of thyroid-stimulating hormone TSH from the anterior pituitary. Thereafter, thyroid-stimulating hormone TSH will be directed through the thyroid gland via the bloodstream to produce T3 and T4, collectively known as thyroid hormone. Now, due to Graves' disease and other causes of thyrotoxicosis such as thyroiditis, thyroid cancer, etc., there will be excessive production of thyroid hormones T3, T4, leading to hyperthyroidism and further complicated to thyrotoxicosis. As a result, the thyroid hormones increase the metabolic rate in all organs and activates the sympathetic nervous system, causing fine tremors, heat intolerance, tachycardia, dyspnea, sweating, etc. The elevated thyroid hormones also affect the proteins, fats, and carbohydrates metabolism. Increased protein synthesis and breakdown causes a negative nitrogen balance and hair loss. Increased carbohydrates metabolism increases the glucose level in blood, resulting in hyperglycemia. Fat metabolism increases as well, causing exophthalmos due to piling of fats behind the eyes, causing the eye to move out of the eye sockets. Although the patient has an increased appetite, food intake does not meet energy demand, the client loses weight with prolonged thyrotoxicosis, and the patient has chronic nutritional deficiency. In addition, increased thyroid hormone influences sex hormone production in both men and women. Women have menstrual problems and decreased fertility. Thanks for listening, and God bless.